turnigy radio. Loving it. Had it for like 8 months now. The hobby came, what is it, the mx2, the EPP one. Set up with their 2217 turnigy motor, the 14x7 prop, 35 amp speed control, and a turnigy 1300 battery.
That means it's working right.
Yep, okay, it is dinking.
And now to just ring the crap out of it.
I have it just slightly tail heavy because I like to have fun hovering. But it does that just wonderfully. I know, that's ugly, but you know. Cool. Hey, little birds are getting all excited.
Alright, I'm cheating because it's a windless day.
Nice knife edge. Love the colors, you can see it. Even though it's blue and green against blue, you can see it.
And there's green in there. He's taking the landing gear off the whole
thing. Yeah, the landing gear is way too flimsy, just omit it. Just don't even care about it. Because it's just too flimsy, it doesn't support the weight of the plane. And she'll land on the grass so slow it doesn't really matter. And it'll scoot along pretty good. That's full power. Just do that all day. Oh, turn around. No, come back this way. No, turn around.
Do a flyby.
So I'm doing nice sunset flyby.
Area to ourselves.
This is the greatest park in the world. It's over here. They're going to turn it into a development, probably.
Oh, that was cool.
And it comes right out of the tricks. I love it. Just snaps it right where you want it. Hobbyking, mx2, EPP, EPO. You'll love it. Look at that.
lowering down in the hover. It's squirrely because I've never tried it with any of my other plinkies.
Out, but 5 miles an hour is about as much wind as you want to go in, because then you're just flying still.
Looks like that.
It's getting so dark.
Oh, did you just clip that bird?
I hope I didn't hit any birds. I'm sorry, I'll fly over here. I hate you. I don't know why you've all gone insane over here.
You're taking away from our bums.
All the geese did was move down. These guys are like, you know.
You're invading our territory.
With the 11x4, it goes up pretty good. Pull out of a hover while you got battery. It'll go pretty straight. Rudder turns are not like the greatest, but look, no thumbs up crash, I'll be king. Sorry.
She is still in good condition. Ow.
That's my layout. Even backlit my radio.
He changed that himself.
$4. Yes, we know. The controller is just warm to the touch. Battery's barely warm. Motor, warm to the touch. No burning sensations.
No cooking your skin.
Yeah, F2217 is just amazing.
How do I shut it off?
Just hold the button again until it stops.